Welcome everyone to this Tiberium Wars games. Yes, we are back on Tiberium Wars. We are having Maze playing as the Knot, and we have got Most Wanted. He playing as the Random, and we've got Disturbia and Noyon also observing. So we have Maze playing as Knot on this side, and we have Wanted playing as GGI. So we have a GGI vs Knot on pipeline problems. Not a map you see it often, but I normally not play on this map. Yeah, both players probably going for your screen, and I'm just base crawling to this blue tip Tiberium field to get that extra cash there. So Maze and Wanted. Maze Wanted for the people who didn't already know it. I already mentioned. Okay, Maze also yes, go for screen. Okay, we're dropping now down refine another refine. So I've got to sell this one off and to get to half his power unit down to get you power plant up. It's probably going for another refinery there. So Wanted also doing the same, yes, but he's a little bit I was going to say he was a little behind because he did not have any power plant, but I just saw it right there. Now going for a second refinery also, so three horses and two refineries, which is a good ratio you want to have on this two-tip field to get as much as possible. Maybe now going for this war factory and another refinery. So of course, because of the blue tip, which you get so much money, you can just pump out the war factory and refinery at the same time. Yeah, there's the war factory, but refinery probably going down. No scout yet. Now Maze is going for the scout. There were some scouts from Disturbia here, but they just got clean up. So Maze is probably going to scout them right there. Refinery did not go down. He still got something cute. No, it was a barracks. Probably going for this. He's powering down at the last very moment. Now Bretek coming, trying to scare off this barracks, which is successfully done. He really wants to get that engineer out. His first refinery on the blue tip. Wow! Ooh, Maze on the other end is going also already three refineries on this this main field, and so he will probably be far ahead with his economy. Because yes, the Wanted just got one here. Now sending off his reps, getting some APC with the driver truck, probably just for the scout. Now Maze going for the infantry. Is he going for infantry scorpion? No, just for infantry to count some bikes. Not bikes, I mean, but I just mean those. Oh, here the bikes from Maze going in. But now Disturbia is calling in some reinforcements, selling off power plants and the silo just to get some extra rifle squad. But there is a raid buck here to annihilate this rifle squad, and bike rocket still doing quite some damage against those rifle squad. But not sure why he's targeting this refinery, why not the harvesters. So where's the offensive from Wanted? No, and not even the turret is going down here. Wanted not on the best micro with his defense, losing one harvester. He did already. No, not lost one harvester. He's going for tower right now, but he's a little behind. I mean, he could have got it way earlier. Now he's maybe losing this. No, probably not losing his fight, but it's in this slow motion mode where he will move very slow. Or not yet, I'm not sure. He's going, yes, now going for the repair in the walk factory. Now Wanted going for this dual barracks, probably pumping out some infantry, maybe going also for his armory to get that compulsive armor. Now Maze on the other end is going for his scorpion tanks. He did spot the predator tanks, or predator tanks did spot it. He both players dried up their field. Maybe wants off one of the refineries. Now Maze also doing pretty good job on this field. Now there are two flame tanks out. Ooh, Maze already base crawling to his expansion, which is good to get this expansion up early. Just because your warfare job and your refinery, and maybe also for going for tech, so he's popping out probably dual scorpion tanks, if I'm right. Flame tanks both going to this side. There are no scouts here for Disturbia, so Disturbia not doing a very good job on scouting on the left side. But now also going for the expansion, and this infantry got this compulsive arm, so they will have quite some armor, even mixing up some predator tanks with the infantry armor. And he's now got this two refineries up. He might want to sell off this army, you don't need, or even this refinery. Maybe, yes, he did sold up one here. Maze not selling up this refinery here. So the tech is up for Maze. Yes, I did spot in the tech center here. So he's probably going for this blaze capacitor now. Obelisk code now. I hear some sound from the infantry. Not sure why I did. Ring to 1 second, please. Oh, it stopped for me. It turn off this voice. I don't know, Fatias maybe not there. Now Black and Scott mixing in, obelisk going down to cancel Predator, almost monstering those Predators. Now if there is an incomplete event, it's past armor, Black and Scott do a fair amount of damage. Shredder's not doing that much damage as again missile squads and with composite armor. Now he's basically on Witch Operation and Missy going for dual, not dual, obelisk push here on this field. We're probably going to pull the door, even some Avatars going in the mix. Scorpion tanks and not the best counter against infantry, really need some bikes and not buggies. I'm not sure what's the best proper counter, but so much infantry from there was a Tiberium gas exact on this infantry which you not see normally, and even quite a lot of missile squad surviving, so maybe it was a wave of skeleton. The waves of the skeletons get a little strike, I'm just called get strike, tip strike, whatever he could use on these two refineries. I sure got the two of them. So now the server is just boosting with this infantry here. But what is Mace going to do about it? He's got no radio bugs with those laser will do quite some fair damage. Now not sure why those pitbulls are rolling in. They're no match for this after any Scorpion tank. Scorpion tank Sky and Triumph go for the crush. Tiberium Fable Bond on the War Factory, getting the War Factory. No tank set, tech center is up for Disturbia. That's maybe bad for him. Not sure why he's going for infantry, but infantry is getting wasted pretty fast with this Black Hat Squad and some infantry now mixing in. Now Mace going for this still base coloring, not capturing this pressure point. You do not see that often, but yes, I think why not capture it. It's cheaper than base crawling. He got this range here. Now Harvester, not too sure what he's doing. Infantry should be attacking the missile squad, not the Scorpion tanks. One Scorpion probably going down, not that heck of a deal for Mace. Now Mace is in a pretty damn good position. Is he going to take this game here? No Sonic Emitter going down, but Disturbia? Did I? Yes. It's Wanted. Sorry, my bad. Wanted not sitting in a pretty good situation with only one Sonic Emitter. One Sonic Emitter not good against four Obelisks. Four Avatars and his Obelisk going down also. So he did base crawl all the way. Dual power plant. Nice micro from him. Sonic Emitter probably going down. Not Sonic Emitter going down for the defense. Power plant just to for in the way. If I said it correctly. Now Sonic Emitter going down. Avatars are making the push. Harvesters are going down. May it wanted is probably stalled on cash. Now Juggernaut is the right proper against this base crawl, but not against his Avatar. He really needs some defense. Of course his missile squads are here. But if yes, Mace is keeping the base crawl, this obelisk pushing, taking out corporation. No, yes, there another operation. Where is another operation? Probably obelisk going down to counter this. Oh, Juggernaut is in a very bad position. Is he going to retreat? No, he's not microing it probably. He will lost it. This Juggernaut needs to fire this obelisk or this operation shift him. He is. Ooh, obelisk is in range of this tool. This Juggernaut is quite some range here. So two Juggernauts going down, Harvesters, one fully loaded, two offloaded. Why are they sitting? Not sure why Juggernauts go kill. Oh, and Wanted has been defeated, so Wanted was on the bad side. Mace was just basebook pushing like a boss here with Avatars, Mr. Squad, whatever. Obelisk, Avatars. So Wanted did try to hold it, but it was just not enough. It's a quick game, I like SF games to upload.